Studio. Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to my first time single take on his reaction to Boz Scaggs, and I'm going to react to the song Lido Shuffle. This is my first time listening to the song. It will be a single take and honest reaction. Let's get started with the music. I hope all of you are joining me for this reaction video are doing well. Let's find out what is this Lido Shuffle is. Don't know. Yay! Wow! This is musically enjoyable. It was excellent. Excellent musically. I like the music. It was something, you know, a lot of things were going on together. I like the bass guitar-like sound. It was heavier, definitely heavier. And it was played amazingly well, expertly. Guitar player, if expertly is a word, I think it is. Yeah. And I like the way he was singing. There was a unique way of him raising his voice and singing it, making it sound more passionate, more you know, into the song kind of a thing. It is about Lido. Lido is a very unusual name. Lido. I thought it was Lido or something, but it is Lido. And this character Lido is looking for one last jackpot probably, just before he quits it. It sounds more like the hunting people, as in, you know, they are on expeditions, they are on projects, certain assignments, and this would be his last one. That's what he's hoping for. After this, he's going to quit it, he's going to call it a day, and just for, you know, enough funds for his road trip or something like that, just for on the road, he wants to earn this last thing. It sounds more like those shippies, those who go for long trips, maybe a couple of months at a time, and this would be his last gig that he wants to do. But he wants to get this right, he wants to hit the jackpot this time, so that he has a good time in the coming days ahead in the future. He can have a fun time, he can have an easy time without thinking about money or resources for some time at least. I like the way it was sung, I like the music. Music was unique in this one. The drums came at the right time, made it sound very high. It was elevated music. It makes you enjoy with it, whether you connect with Lido or not, his character or not, but it's got very connectable music and the way it is sung. I'm sure most people can't be like Lido, or we don't have that kind of a life where we are on certain project and we are going for the best shot and this that. But it was an enjoyable song for some reason. The way it is made, it connects with you, at least it connects with me. And the way the vocalist here sings sounded more like Elton John. The way he sings, he raises it and again brings it down while playing the piano. It sounded more or less similar to Elton John's style of singing, which is very unique. I don't think Boz Scaggs has anything to do with Elton John, but it sounded good. I like the guitarist. Whoever played the guitar over here was doing it phenomenally well. It was as if the singer or the vocalist himself was playing. It was that kind of a close sync between the guitar and the vocals. That is how close the chemistry was. If the vocalist himself played it, no wonder. But if someone else played it, he was as if he was the shadow of the vocalist, the way the guitar was played. Perfect tuning between the guitar and the vocalist. Of course, the drums come in at the greatest time. When you're already into the song and you're enjoying the music, the drummer comes and wow, sways it with his strokes. That is how good it was. I like this song. This is a fun song, enjoyable song. That's what it is. Got basic lyrics, but for fun, it's not bad. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here.